Hey, what's up? This is Jay Lucky Henry. So today, we're going to talk about dominant versus servient estates. What does that even mean? Dominant? Well, you kind of know the dominant. We're going to talk about it in the video. Get ready. They ask me how I know it'll be okay. This is Jay Lucky Henry, Keller Williams agent in the greater Boston area, and I want to help everyone get real. R-E-A-L, real estate explained amazingly by Lucky in 90 seconds, give or take. Welcome back, it's Jay Lucky Henry. So today we're talking about dominant versus servient estates. So dominant is the one in control, right? The dom, the dominant estate. These are the estates who are allowed to fully utilize by any means necessary as long as it doesn't cause reasonable damage or unduly burden on the servient estate. They're allowed to make full use of their easement. Now, if you don't know what an easement is, check out this video right here, right, on describing what an easement is, and then come back to this video, or check out this video on repairing and notary rights, because it's kind of the same thing, right? I just want you to look at my videos, man. I make a lot of them. All right, so dominant estate is allowed to fully make use of their easement as long as it doesn't put too much of an unduly burden on the servient estate. The servient estate is basically the one who has to say, okay, go ahead, walk through my property, use my property, and go enjoy your easement for what it was intended to. Now, if the dominant estate oversteps its boundaries, causes injury to the servient estate, or is just acting out unusually out of character and doing things it's not supposed to do on the estate, of course the servient estate has legal ramifications or remedies they can take. They can take them to court, get that easement perhaps extinguished, get monetary damages, right? Perhaps have the court regulate just how much the dominant estate can actually use and enjoy their easement. So it's not like you just gotta be there forever, like, oh, just let them take advantage of you. They can only use the easement in the way it was intended to be used. And that's basically the relationship between dominant and servient estates, right? Hope you enjoyed that video. Hope it answered your questions. It's been real. It's been 90. Gotta go. We'll be back tomorrow in another video. This is Jay Lucky Henry, and I'm here to keep it real with you. Whether you're looking to buy, sell, or invest in real estate, call or text 978-712-0244 and make sure you subscribe to my channel for more.